Leaving the Dead Sea, we are now continuing to Wadi Numera. It is known for its deep gorge cut through the sandstone. At the beginning of the trail, the hanging rock will greet us.
This is a Wadi Numera. Wadi Numera is about maybe 30 kilometers from the Dead Sea.
It gives its name to the Bronze Age ruins located at its mouth with the Dead Sea.
In Arabic, Wadi means valley. So here, there is a water flowing like a river.
The Wadi enters the Dead Sea at a site 280 meters below sea level, on the shore of the Dead Sea. Because it is so narrow, Wadi Numera has been compared to Petra's famous sea. It is sometimes called Water Petra.
Just go straight, no problem.
Most of the time, you will walk on the water that gets ankle deep. At some places, the water will come till your knees. There are some tricky obstacles in the canyon that need to be climbed. A rock step. If I go by myself, I won't be able to climb up.
A lot of like this.
Yes.
Finally, we have reached the end of the gorge. This climb is more challenging than before. That boulder has metal rungs in it. It should be easy to climb up, but for me, it's scary. It's even scarier to climb down. After the climb, we emerge at the upper valley. Some trees grow along the bed of the wadi. Here is more wide and open, but the view is not spectacular as the lower wadi.
This is the view. Maybe they mean but.
We're leaving Wadi Numera and we continue to next destination. It's called Dana.
So this is sayadie rice. It's local food, rice with the fish.
And finally, we reach Dana by night.